triads, pulsing on quarter notes, with our left hand playing octaves. So the chorus is going to start on a C major, and the phrase looks like this. Pulsing in the right hand, same thing on an A minor, and with the mod wheel down, here's what it sounds like. It's a very dark ambient sound with a little bit of a bright shimmer in the top. The sound also morphs slightly.